Alright, let me get this camera up and ready. What's up, guys? It is Awesome from 41 here, Steelix Show once again. I'm here to bring you another episode of Ark Survival Evolved solo session. It's gonna be maybe a little dark because I turned off the lights, but I'm gonna see how this goes. So it probably will still be too bright, but. I'm sorry for, if you guys are, like, missing the Battlefield series and stuff. I don't know why. I've only been making, like, one video a day for the past 2 days. I don't know why either, but, and they've just been Ark. It's probably because I really love this game. It's just awesome. I don't love it more than Fallout, but I just love how you had to collect everything and kill stuff, and you actually have hunger and thirst, and you need to make shelter for warmth. And if you get too hot, you gotta do stuff for cold, like get colder. It's awesome. I love it. Okay, so let's see. I don't know what we're gonna do today. Maybe just go hunting a lot or explore. We are in. Maybe tame some stuff. I got a new raft. Donna is in there. You know what? Let's raft. Let's look around. See if there's anything around here. These thingies are getting attacked by Diffio. I might want to. I'm gonna try and help him out. You like walrus kind of things? I'll use my sickle. Dead. Alright. Dang. A lot of stuff to make a smoke. I can't make a smithy until I got a refining forge, so I gotta make a refining forge. That's a lot of stuff. Female moss chops. Not that you knew. You can't back up anything either, this kind of sucks, but. I'll just turn around. Oh, fishers. Not really like a supply drop around here, except over there, but I'm not going for that. There's sometimes some like gopher that. Oh, I see that alligator right there? Those freaky things are creepy. They're not really creepy, but they're weird and scary. Is that two of them? I'd probably take them out. Alright, I'll park it right here. Take out anything that comes my way with my sickle. Freaking thing does boss damage. Hey, done. I don't know why they're not doing damage. I gotta change that. Maybe I did something before in my old videos. Or about my own videos, but I used to make it so they couldn't hurt. I'm gonna see if I can do something about that. What happened to get like fish things? What? You can look in these things and find stuff? Why have I never tried that? I am so dummy dumb. I never knew you could do that. I did it before, and they usually had, like, nothing in them. This could be a lot of meat. It broke my pick! It took so much off! Come on! There we go. Dude, I'm gonna kill this and see what I get. Hey, Aiden. You wanna drag them? You can't get anything? Put them down! Oh, whatever. Alright, well, I'll take the hide, I guess. Maybe it's only, like, in high-level kind of things. A Bronco. I wonder how long it take out a Bronco. Let's go get my wrap so I can just go over there. It probably take a while, but shouldn't take long with a friggin' sickle. Sickles are boss. Maybe there's some mega piranhas in this water. There's another reason why I'm taking a raft, you never know what's in the water. Alright, let's see what I can do. Oh, there's a thing right there too, but I don't want to go too far. What is that? I'm getting attacked by something. What? What? It said I got robbed. What am I getting attacked by? Is it you? Bump? I got attacked by something. Let's go. This guy's almost dead. This thing's hurting me because it's stepping on me. I need to get my hearts. Come on. My food. Dude, I could have died. Come here, you little bum. I want to know what that animal was about. It said it robbed me. I was robbed something. And then it said I tamed something. Tamed it. I was like, what? If I got to regain hearts, it'd be awesome. I might die from this, ain't I? Come here, you bum! Yeah. Oh, come on. Don't die, don't die. This thing needs to die! A super pod vertebrae. It's not really anything. Yeah, the thing said it robbed me, and then it said I tamed it, and I didn't get it. I don't know. I was like, what? I think I might pass out. Come on. I'm getting so much high for this. I fell asleep. Down! down for the count. One. I'm down. All right, I'm gonna wake up in 3, 2, 1. Right now, there we go. No pickpocketing. What? I don't get this thing. Okay. I guess I get a. I can pick him up too. Is it on my back or something? Where'd it go? Did they put it on my back? You're a bear. This is my stuff, so long way. Oh, it's a Fanya. They're not mean. They're nice. Freaking broke my thing. Oh my gosh. This takes forever. Finally. I don't want it to be on my back. How do I get it off, though? I have a little pet. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I have to do something. So I have a freaking thing in my back, but I don't know how to get it off. Because it's a pickpocketing animal that and it's something. Oh, I might be able to get the blue one. Or do I have to be level like 25? Wait. I'm level 29! This should be fine! Wait, and I can level up, so maybe it needs to be level 30. We'll see. Wait again. Level 31! We're level 30, so we can get some new stuff, right? Yeah. Let's see. There's metal sickle. Might want to get that just in case we have to make another one. You know what I should do? Probably, I don't know, maybe next episode will be Ark multiplayer. I don't know how I'm going to get back to Fallout. I'll try and get back to it, though. Well, I gotta get back to it on Fallout Friday. And then Battlefield Sunday. This getting beautiful too. Might not be able to see it inside the camera, but it's like there's lens flare or whatever, lens layer, I don't know what it's called, something like that. It's like it looks real. Like the water is beautiful. Alright, let's see if we can get this. What I have to be. Oh, I can't get it. Let's go. A boom print compass. Come on, I already have that. Oh! Hey, done. No! Screw you. I wanna go kill more stuff and get stuff from it. It's like, I just got something good. Let's go home. I'm starving. Alright, we'll eat the last meat and then we gotta go cook the rest. Like, how much do we got? 20, 19, 13, 20. We have a lot of meat to cook. Hope you guys can hear this audio. Oh, and the flag moves when you're going too. Alright, whatever it's called. I'm actually gonna check if we have anybody in. Nope. I don't think I can. Go. That's probably why it pauses when you go into here. It's not like that. I'm like, oh, because it's a solo session. So when I pause, it pauses time. Just park right here. And the cool thing, you can build on this. You can build on the raft. Die! Oh, I almost had it! I pressed Y again to jump. This thing's still on my back. I don't know how to get it off. Yeah. Alright. What can we make? So we have 188 hide. I'm getting close to the wardrobes. I can do a training dummy, but I need 500 fiber, which is gonna be a pain, so I don't even know why we're gonna try. Parachute! Actually, tell me I can get a freaking parasaur saddle. Apache Raptor. Trike. Tripwire. Stego parasaur. What is it? Dire Bear? Diplosuchus. Can I search for stuff? Yeah. Filter. What are they called? But not calling pterodactyls in this game. Frick. I don't remember what it's called. Freezing again. They start with PH. Let's go run to this one. Oh, there's one. Oh, never mind. That's a parasaur. Oh, if I had a spyglass. Okay, I guess I'll just look for it. Couldn't be that far down. Sarko, the succubus, we already saw that stuff. Cannon. That's not even close. It's one of these, I think. Not Pelagornis. Megalodon. Oly Rhino. Sabertooth. Chain Bola. Come on! Where is it? Bronto. Allosaurus. Prosnapatani thing, I don't know. Rex. Spino. Is it really this far down? It shouldn't be. Yeah, it really shouldn't be this far down. Oh! I have a domer! Why did I just put saddles? I'm gonna go way easier. Okay. What the? Come on. Do I need to put saddle? Maybe just smear the saddle? Yeah. And I guess we start at the top. Not. Oh, it's not. No, no, no. It starts with a PH. Terror Bird. Those things are cool. Unknown, unknown, unknown. Pteranodon, that's what it's called. But it's unknown. Why do I know all these? Oh, because it's level 35. Oh, that's not that far away. I need that. Alright, where are we at? We're at 22 minutes. I think the thing's gonna take a lot of hide to make. It takes a lot of freaking keratin. To make. I mean, a lot of keratin. So. I'm going to pause the video. It's probably going to take a super long time, but. I'm going to search how much it takes. And then I'm going to do it. I'm going to get it done. What level are we at? Level 31. Alright, so I'll pause the video until I get enough keratin. Bye. Alright, guys, I am back. I searched it up and it only needed like 77, or not 77, 76 keratin. No, 75 keratin, I'm dumb. And 220 hide, but I got 253 because it took a long time to get that keratin. Now I just need, I think, 200 fiber, I said? Let me go back and check it out. One sec. This might take a little bit. Try not gonna take that long, hopefully. Alright, one second. Oh, it's on the page. Alright, go check it out. Just walking around. Okay, so this says that it takes 230 hide, 75 chitin or keratin, which I got keratin, and 125 fiber. And getting that fiber will not be hard at all, because I'm already at 27. So that means I just need like 100 more. And with this tool, it will not take that long at all. So I might as well just keep recording. Okay. We're already at, I didn't even see, 76. So yeah, this tool has made life a lot easier. Super close. Alright, I think we might be there. 140. Alright, we can make the saddle. Let's do it. Wait, no, we're not even that level yet. Crap. Yeah, we have 3 more levels. But I'll have the stuff ready to make it. And we'll make it. So let me go in here. I'll throw the stuff. Ooh, an egg! Thank you, ma'am. I'll take that. I was going here, see the parasaur cell. Alright, keratin, hide, that hide. We'll put the extra clothes in there, and 140 fiber of the trank arrow, which we're probably gonna need the trank arrow to take out the thing, so. Oh, we need a bow. I need to make a bow. 15 wood and 50 fiber? I'm just gonna keep some of that, actually. Since it only takes 125, I'll take 15 to make it easier. Alright, so I need 10 wood and 10. I need to stop crouching, but 15 wood and 50 fiber, which should be, it shouldn't take any time. Well, I need to repair this. Flint, wooden thatch. Oh, well, I can get that right now. Still, I need flint. Flint. Let's go. Need wood. There we go. Yeah. Little axe flip you do. Whoop. Pickaxe flip. Whoop. You won't do it with that. You're just here. But then, whoop. What's up? Alright, so getting wood. Might take a... no! We got the exact amount. I forgot. It was gonna take 15. Alright, now we just need to get 50 fiber, which should not take any time. Take about 10 seconds. Pretty sure we already got it. Yeah, we already got it. We're done. Let's make the bow. Now we can go hunt with a bow! And I already got stone arrows, so let's go. Let's go! Boom. What's up? Don't mess with me, boy. Or girl, whatever comes my way. Let's see if I can get a. Let's see if I can find a dodo and just hunt it. I'll hunt this thing. Mush chops! Got it! Oh, it's running! We got a runner! Oh, I missed horribly. In the bomb! Boo! This is cruelty. Boo! Doesn't do as much damage as the boss sickle, but it's pretty good. Get in the raw meat. I leveled up again, so I'm level 33 now. Let's see how I'll get through. Alright, yep, 33. Let's get the health up. What's up? We have 99 Ingram points, but I don't use them for anything. Let's go see if we can hunt a dodo. Fodded. We're at 29 minutes. So we're gonna start probably wrapping up the video after I kill something that's not on mush chops. But I have to kill it really, really awesomely. Oh, dodo. That was a fail. Yeah, I'm not even gonna aim. Let's do it. Missed. I missing? All right, get closer. Aiden. How? I'm so bad. Got it. I shot so many arrows for that one kill. All right, well, I'm gonna get back to the house. I'm getting some of the arrows back. Yeah, this thing's so weird, because I don't think it used to look like this. First time I started, maybe it did. I don't know. But we cleared out a lot of stuff, me and Austin. So, yeah. This is home. If you like the video, smash the like button. If you like what I do on my channel, subscribe. And I hope to see y'all later. Bye. Wait, I'm making another video after this. It's gonna be multiplayer. Okay, bye. Come on.